region of PT1. The lesson number 3. First question. Do you think the pencil can become a good writer? Why do you think so? Answer. Yes, I think the pencil can be a good writer because it made a funny story on its own. It made a funny story on its own. So the answer is yes. I think the pencil can be a good writer because it made a funny story on its own. Second question. When does the pencil change the shopping list? Answer. The pencil changes the shopping list when Mr. Kumar leaves the room. The pencil changes the shopping list when Mr. Kumar leaves the room. Students, read this question answers. Learn it. And device for your future. Thank you.